Dr. Eileen DiFrancesco is the owner and founder of DiFrancesco Psychiatry. She was just recently selected as Top Medical Doctor of the Year in Psychiatry and Neurology for 2017 by the International Association of Top Professionals, IAOTP. With almost two decades of professional experience in the mental health care industry, Dr. DiFrancesco has certainly proven herself as an accomplished professional and expert in the field. As a dynamic, results-driven leader, she has demonstrated success honing her expertise in psychiatry, psychopharmacology, and neurology. With her diverse background and experience, Dr. DiFrancesco has been able to treat a wide variety of patients with complex conditions utilizing a combination of medication and therapy. She has worked in many different areas in the mental health field, including community psychiatry, inpatient psychiatry, addiction medicine, clinical research, and private practice. Having her own private practice on the Upper East Side of Manhattan in New York, she is able to provide initial and ongoing care for her patients who suffer with anxiety, depression, bipolar, obsessive-compulsive, sleep, eating, and addictive disorders. Dr. DiFrancesco offers consultative services through which she provides a complete analysis of patients' brain health to help minimize the risk of Alzheimer's disease, Parkinson's disease, dementia, and other degenerative diseases of the mind. Her philosophy is that a healthy brain is key for well-being, balance, and optimal functioning. Making an accurate diagnosis is the most important first step in treating patients. Before opening her private practice in 1999, Dr. DiFrancesco held concurrent appointments at Rockefeller University, Cornell, and New York hospitals. There, her key responsibilities were in treating both drug and alcohol addiction and assessing patients for entry in clinical research. Her diagnostic skills were also utilized at the Mount Sinai School of Medicine, where she assessed psychotic adolescents for schizophrenia treatment and eligibility for research protocols. Dr. DiFrancesco knew from a young age she wanted to pursue this career path because her brother had suffered from a neurological injury. She graduated with honors with her bachelor's degree from the University of Pennsylvania and obtained her medical degree from Temple University School of Medicine in 1989. She completed her residency at the Mount Sinai Medical Center in New York City and was then appointed to medical director of the Learning Laboratory, which is a private faculty in Stamford, Connecticut. It was in this facility where Dr. DiFrancesco specialized in diagnosing and treating attention deficit disorder and teen addiction using a form of quantitative EEG, also known as brain mapping. Throughout her illustrious career, Dr. DiFrancesco has remained active in her community and has received numerous awards and accolades for her outstanding leadership and commitment to the profession. In 2012, she received the Patient's Choice Award. In 2014, Dr. DiFrancesco was named as a top 10 doctor by State through Vitals, and she was named Outstanding Professional of the Year by Worldwide Registry. In 2015, named a delegate for the International Women's Leadership Association. And now, for 2017, named Top Doctor in Psychiatry and Neurology by the International Association of Top Professionals. Dr. DiFrancesco also maintains her affiliations with the American Medical Association and the American Psychiatric Association. Looking back, Dr. DiFrancesco attributes her success to her training, her perseverance, mentors she has had along the way, and her passion for helping her patients. For the future, she will continue to grow her practice, continue to keep up with the growing body of clinical neuroscience advances in order to offer more to her patients, continue to grow as a professional, and wants to continue to make a difference in people's lives any way that she can. For more information on Dr. DiFrancesco, please visit DiFrancescoPsychiatry.com.